still riding. This trail's all blocked off and closed down and shut down. I don't know why, because it's still passable. One thing that's nice with a locked gate is there's not so many people